World Car of the Year 2018 WCOTY shortlist announced. Car manufacturers across the globe are on tenterhooks as the 2018 World Car of the Year finalists are announced. The 2018 World Car of the Year will be announced on 28th of March at the New York International Auto Show, and now we know the cars that will be in contention. The World Car Awards organizers have released their list of finalists across six categories, including the prestigious overall World Car of the Year award. The 10 overall finalists will go to an independent judging panel, which includes Auto Express own Steve Fowler and Mike Rutherford, to determine which model is deserving of the coveted prize. Land Rover has a slight advantage on paper as it has two models, Discovery and Range Rover Velar, nominated in the overall category. The Land Rover models will face stiff competition, however, from other SUVs such as the BMW X3 and Volvo XC60. The overall World Car of the Year award isn't just about rugged off-roaders, as there are some strong saloon competitors, too. Kia has hit the ground running with its all-new Stinger Sports Saloon, and the stylish Alfa Romeo Giulia must also be one to look out for. Other WCOTY nominees include the VW T-Roc and Mazda CX-5 crossovers, as well as the Nissan Leaf and Toyota Camry Saloon. 2018 World Car of the Year shortlist. Alfa Romeo Giulia, BMW X3, Kia Stinger, Land Rover Discovery, Mazda CX-5, Nissan Leaf, Range Rover Velar, Toyota Camry, Volkswagen T-Roc, Volvo XC60. Along with the overall WCOTY prize, there are five other awards categories with five finalists in each category. Details of each can be found below. Two overall nominees will also do battle to determine which has the best design language. The Volvo XC60 and the popular Range Rover Velars have been pitted against the stunning Lexus LC, the funky Citroën C3 Aircross, and the revised Alpine A110. Citroën C3 Aircross, Lexus LC500, Range Rover Velar, Renault Alpine A110, Volvo XC60. Which car do you think should be crowned 2018 World Car of the Year? Let us know in the comments section below.